Stephen Kozak, a convicted murderer, is still at large after escaping from Stateville Correctional Center.
East Becker.
What is the nature of the emergency?
I've been held hostage in my own basement for the last 2 days. I think it's the escaped prisoner from the news.
Where is he now?
He's still down there. I was able to take him out, but I have no idea if he's still alive or dead.
Okay, a squad car will be there soon. I'll stay on the line with